remember when I first laid eyes on you. My man Tom introduced us, but I was too shy to say hi. When I finally built up enough nerve to drop a line, I made it clear you wasn't just another MySpace mystery. And I didn't take it personal when you ignored my request to be your friend. I spilled my guts and get set and waited 2 weeks for a response and got nothing. Honestly, it only made me want you more. Week four rolled around and I was this close to letting go, but something wouldn't let me, even though I hardly knew you. It was plain to see you were meant to lock lips. You knocked me out with the brass knuckle taps on your hips. I was on his website late night lurking when I got a message from you that was labor urgent. You said that you weren't impressed by lame dudes with no game. They're all the same, trying to get your instant message and name. But the fact that you hit me back made me smile. You must have saw something you like when you were skimming through my profile. You caught me at the most pivotal moments, and now I'm emailing my love with a dozen digital roses. It's time to make my move to the blue. Come on girl, ain't no one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. To the blue, pull me here to show me some kind of sign, and let me know it's time to make my move to the blue. Come on girl, ain't no one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. Let's face it, it's a sad situation, and we have to resort to keyboards as a means of making relations. But I don't have the patience, I get straight to the point. So this is me at my most honest. No ego, no gym class status, just Travis. Love it or leave it, but you gotta admit, on a scale of 1 to awesome, I'm the shit. Just get over it and have it, goddammit, I've been waiting too long. Even wrote a song about it, like to hear it, here it go. If I'm being too annoying, let me know, let me know. But it's hard for me to not hate when I'm on MySpace. I never see my face in your top 8. Approaching 6 weeks now, it's kind of obvious that you're either occupied or playing a game. All my money's on the ladder, this is not a LOL matter. Why would you pass up a chance? It's great if there were two forces and I split them down the middle. I could swing back and forth for 3 days. If I had two horses and I beat them with authority, I gallop all the way to Canada to see your face. But all I got is this power book and I chastise. I hit you all the time and you never write back. I stay on my feet, sheet, and be persistent till my name is under rule. You like to meet a pick up blue. Blow your sip and show me some kind of sign, and let me know it's time to make my move to the blue. Come on girl, ain't no one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. To the blue, blow your sip and show me some kind of sign, and let me know it's time to make my move to the blue.